This is the credo of the wolf. Respect the elders, teach the young, cooperate with the pack. Play when you can, hunt when you must, rest in between. Share your affections, voice your feelings, leave your mark. This is Texas Country, 99.5, The Wolf.
KPLX, Fort Worth, Dallas, a Cumulus station.
It's 6 o'clock in Texas.
The most listened to country music radio station in America.
Texas Country. 99.5
The Wolf. Good morning. Is this here Trey?
It is, sir. How are you today?
I'm doing fine. I'm just going to tell you, I like to write songs.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. And I've already written a song for you and Lisa. I'd be glad to sing it to you, Trey.
Yeah, start right now.
Okay, here we go. 5 o'clock in the morning, not a soul in sight. The radio in my semi is on 99.5. Trey and Lisa Taylor always play my favorite songs. Times I wish they would, they on the old day long. But at 10 a.m., bum, 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 they'll be going home. All right, I love y'all. Y'all have a great day. Y'all my favorite. I just want you to know.
The morning show that everyone in your family can agree on.
You guys are great.
I converted.
The Wake Up with the Wolf show on 99.5 The Wolf. Wake up.
It's time that we announce our good kid of the week.
Got an email from Amy about her daughter, Bella. Hey, I'm Johnny Bench. So, Bella, oh
Johnny
my good,
Bench.
Are you kidding me? Johnny
hang
Bench.
On, hang on a second.
Oh, my God.
Are we in the country here or what?
Oh, my God.
Johnny Bench.
Playing or just talking music?
Oh, we're congratulating Amy and her daughter because
Johnny Bench.
Bella is the good kid of the week. Johnny Bench. Bella, you have no idea how special this is.
Bella, congratulations.
Yeah, my gosh, good kid of the week.
She is a shining star and can make anyone feel loved.
Look at the ring. At oh, my, it's
oh,
really
you.
Just no big deal. Just the whole thing. We're going to kick Johnny Bench out of here.
No, we're not.
First time I've ever said that in my life.
99.5 The Wolf. You hear the sound of footsteps, thousands of them. The Komen Dallas Race for the Cure grows every year thanks to loyal wolf listeners. But the race is not over. Not until we found the cure for breast cancer.
Everybody is smiling. I don't know if it's because we all understand without discussing it why we're here. There's so much optimism. A man will shave his head for his wife or his sister or his mother. They'll come in these ridiculous outfits that just make me want to hug them for having so much love and support for these people who are fighting something almost unimaginable.
Trey Morgan and Lisa Taylor with the most music in the morning. The Wake Up with the Wolf Show on 99.5 The Wolf.
99.5 The Wolf, The Wake Up with the Wolf Show. Lisa Taylor, Trey Morgan, just a few days away from Easter. And, you know, some kids are terrified of the Easter Bunny. 888-787-1995. Good morning.
So I'm calling about people who are afraid of the Easter Bunny.
Yes.
My granddaughter.
What happened?
Well, we took her to the Easter Bunny. I mean, she doesn't like anybody wearing a mask, period. It was fine when he was turned away from her, but when he turned around to face her, she screamed bloody murder and couldn't get away fast enough. I mean, she fell over people to get away from her.
I hate to be that person that's laughing at some child or the person laughing at somebody falling, but this is quite the combo. What's her first name?
Her name is Natalie, and she's 19 months.
When do you think you might try to get a picture with the Easter Bunny again?
Probably now, once she gets a little bit older.
35.
99.5 The Wolf responds to another tragedy with a heavy heart.
6 Dallas police officers remain in the hospital after a sniper attack Thursday night. 5 officers have died.
Officers killed in the line of duty were members of the Dallas Police Department.
We need your prayers. There's a lot of people that got hurt.
Dallas officers are hurting.
The cold-blooded attack being described as an ambush.
And our number one job is to make sure the citizens of Dallas are safe.
Texans, reach out to those in need. we do not fail, nor will we fail this time.
We as a city, we as a country, lock arms and heal the wounds that we all feel from time to time.
We send our thoughts and prayers to the victims and the victims' families of the Dallas shootings. Back the blue.
This is 99.5 The Wolf.
It was a peaceful protest, and about 2 minutes before nine, when the march was just ending, is when the sniper opened fire. Police department now has gone on record saying there's no way they pulled this together after knowing about the St. Paul shooting. They had this plan. They were just waiting for the opportunity.
The latest information we have is that 11 officers were shot. 5 have been killed. There are 2 suspects, and one of the shooter suspects has killed himself. And everybody is devastated.
I'm sure everybody is.
Well, I'm a retired officer. I did 22 years. My brother's a retired police officer, and I had an uncle that was in law enforcement. So to say it hits close to home is pretty accurate. But when I retired, I was happy that I did. But I will tell you right now, I would go back and reapply if they would take me. And I'm pretty sure that any officer that retired would do that. And it's not because of any injustice that was done or anything. That's just how we feel about the Thin Blue Line. And that's a calling that not a lot of people have. You know, the Thin Blue Line might have got the numbers decreased a little bit, but I promise you the Thin Blue Line just got a lot thicker last night.
Imagine a day when the researchers say, it's done, we beat it. Cancer will kill our kids no longer. Let's write a success story. Write the story so it would bring tears to the eyes of our founding fathers. Let's write the last chapter. Become a partner in hope right now.
$183,875.
99.5 The Wolf with the Halloween event of the year. As we attempt to break the Guinness Book of World Records most people wolf howling record, join Lisa Taylor from the Wake Up with the Wolf morning show beginning at 7:30 Saturday night at Six Flags Over Texas as 99.5 The Wolf takes over Fright Night to set the world's record for the largest wolf howl.
Get legit here at Six Flags.
At work, turn your cubicle into a honky-tonk. 99.5 The Wolf.
99.5 The Wolf. It was a packed house at Billy Bob's with these guys Saturday night. Casey Donahue Band with Texas Country on The Wolf. 99.5 The Wolf. Florida Georgia Line and Smokey work alongside you here at 140. You know, Darius Rucker has done what very few rock stars have been able to do all these years is cross over to country.
Somebody said, you know, what would you, if somebody was coming over to country, what would you tell them? I would tell them if it ain't real, don't come. Because they're going to smell that out instantly. And for me, it was, I love country music since Kenny Rogers was singing She Believes in Me. You know, those moments that I remember in my head of great moments of me, of music that I love.
And Darius Rucker's got himself a new hit, If I Told You, and it's on The Wolf. 99.5 The Wolf, Entertainer of the Year, Jason Aldean, just scored his own exhibit at the Country Music Hall of Fame in Nashville, in case you want to check it out during summer vacation. And it opens up May 26th, and it'll be there through the fall. 99.5 The Wolf, Smokey Sear. Happy Monday to you.
It's 5 o'clock in Texas.
Hi, this is George Strait, and it's straight up 5 o'clock.
The most listened to country music radio station in America.
Texas Country.
99.5 The Wolf.
99.5 The Wolf. Hi, it's Mark Phillips. I'm ready to go racing. Are you? You want to join me at Texas Motor Speedway? I've got your free tickets after Justin Moore. Somebody else will on The Wolf. 99.5 The Wolf. Rascal Flatts has been making hits for 17 years. What's their secret to find a great song?
You know, we play stuff for our family and get their feedback, and then, but definitely driving around listening to it in the car. We just listen over and over and over and over to songs, you know, because it's finding those amazing little gems that are the ones that we spend so much time trying to find.
We'll hear one of those amazing little gems coming up, 4:57. 99.5 The Wolf with Mark Phillips. So normally when we hear Luke's got a number one song, we think of Luke Bryan.
But there's a new Luke in country music, Luke Combs. He's been at the top of the country charts now for 2 weeks in a row.
It's just, man, it's a surreal thing. You know, you can't put it into words.
And we'll hear from the other Luke in country music, 657 on 99.5 The Wolf.
99.5 The Wolf. Hello there, Bill Bowen live from Victory Park for the sole purpose of playing your requests and dedications and also taking your votes for tonight's Wolf fan favorite 5 at 9. One number does everything. 888-787-1995.
There's one.
99.5 The Wolf. That's Black from Dierks Bentley. Hello there, I'm Bill Bowen. And a couple of weeks ago at Off the Rails, Dierks told us there's never a dull moment at the Bentley household.
It's WWE at my house all the time. I have three kids and three animals in my house. Three dogs and three kids. It is Barnum and Bailey. They said the circus retired. No, it's actually just moved to my house.
Stand by. I've got another hour of commercial-free country coming right up. John Party kicks everything off next on 99.5 The Wolf. 99.5 The Wolf with a new one everybody's asking for. Scotty McCreery. He's back. Five more minutes on 99.5 The Wolf. 99.5 The Wolf. Hello there, Bill Bowen, live from Victory Park and on Facebook Live, too, with Midland Drinking Problem on The Wolf.
Wolves are featured in myths, stories, history, and our dreams. This wolf features the spirit of Texas. For the strength of the pack is the wolf, and the strength of the wolf is the pack. 99.5 The Wolf.